After owning Bangkok, she's back where she belongs. On August 22, after a successful Be My One fan meeting in Bangkok, Thailand. In the afternoon, Jiwani has arrived at the Suvarnabhumi Airport, ready to head back to South Korea. After another successful fan meeting, here's Kim Jiwon non-stop waving and giving hearts to her fans at the airport. Look at the crowd waiting for her, just to make sure to have a sight of her. Departing at Suvarnabhumi Airport, Kim Jiwon could not believe the warm welcome she received from her Thai fans during her airport departure. Even Jiwon herself, who has been enjoying an incredible surge in popularity for her role in the Korean drama Queen of Tears, was taken aback by the sheer number of fans who had gathered to wait for her and accompany her departing from Thailand to South Korea. Look at the crowd who's waiting for her. You can really say that it's her era, and you can't deny it. Life was so simple back then, we could even talk and get near her. These were the things I miss, that sometimes I wanted to gatekeep her within our precious fandom. But you deserve all that the love that you are receiving now, R. Jiwani. At the airport, Kim Jiwon really makes sure that she had the time to acknowledge her fans, ensuring everyone felt appreciated. Yeah, she's so loved by many. Meanwhile, during her departure, fans noticed Jiwon off shoulder. Jiwon's shoulders making an appearance today. I feel like a Victorian man seeing a woman's ankles for the first time. Her off shoulder killing it, and it reminds me of this. Yeah, this time, her appearance is certainly familiar from this photo. Fans also noticed, Jiwon is wearing the horseshoe necklace and earrings. And it says it's considered good luck, like the four-leaf clover, just like the one Suyin wears, although the designs are different. And of course, her bee keychain is not to be missed. It's a known fact that she's genuinely kind-hearted. And for me, the she's most humble, considerate, approachable, thoughtful actress of her generation. Anyways, thank you so much Thai fans for the overwhelming support for Jiwon. Meanwhile, after a long flight, in the evening of August 25, Kim Jiwon has safely arrived at Incheon International Airport. She's back at Incheon Airport after an amazing fan meeting in Bangkok. Her outfit for today's arrival looks so simple, but when you check the price, it's epitome of quiet luxury. For her fit today, she's wearing R13 beige jacket, with her Salvatore Ferragamo bag, plus her bee keychain on it, jeans, and a World Balance sneaker. Anyways, here's the collection of her luxurious outfit during her airport arrival in Korea from her fan meetings. This is just the brands she wore. From Singapore she wears Celine, from Taipei she wears Dior, from Japan she wore Recto, from Manila Jackmus, Hong Kong Tod's, and for today's arrival from Thailand R13. Queen of casual and comfort clothes, an epitome of quiet luxury. Meanwhile, during her arrival, Jiwon wear mask. Yeah, masks on plus a white cap. Seriously, she never beats being a gorgeous queen, simple outfits, but slay so much. Meanwhile, during her airport arrival, despite being tired having a long flight, Kim Jiwon still had time to make interactions with her fans and the media. A queen of consideration indeed. For today's arrival, she answers some of the fans' questions like this. In case you didn't know, Aespa Winter was currently spotted using Jiwon Be My One Bee keychain. Especially this idol, never denying being an absolute Kim Jiwon fangirl. Here's Aespa Winter always mentioning Kim Jiwon during her interviews.
나의 해방일지라는 드라마를 굉장히 좋아하는데 주인공 역할이 뭔가 나랑 닮아있는 부분도 있다라고 생각을 해서 그 드라마가 내 인생 드라마인 것 같습니다. 나 눈물형 가봤어요 진짜. 여러분 무섭죠? 진짜 시작해도 없이 왔어요. 정말 우실 때마다 같이 울었어요. 그냥
And today's airport arrival. Fans asked Jiwon if she was the one who gave the beak hearing to Aespa's Winter. And she answered. What is the meaning of this? Jiwon personally gave her beak keychain to Aespa's Winter. No wonder why, she gave shout out to Winter too, and both of them are fans of each other. Jiwon also listened to a fan in English and softly said thank you.
Last week I left before you received the support store.
And here she was also asked if she drank the popular watermelon drink in Thailand, which is Tang Mo Ban, and she answered. A fan also asked her if she already ate dinner and she said. And look how shy she is here, when a fan told her Saranghaeyo. Yeah, she's weak to love confessions and compliments. Meanwhile, look how Jiwon cover her head while entering the van. She really learned her lesson. Even her bodyguards with their hands on the car frame again, to protect her best girl, they are really making it sure now that Jiwon won't hit her head on it anymore. Anyways, that's it for Kim Jiwon latest updates, guys. I hope you like it. Oh no, we are almost done with their fan meeting era. Down to her last fan meet in Jakarta. Wishing you a restful break before the next fan meeting, Jiwani. Anyway, have a good rest, Jiwon, and see you again to your next fan meet. More Suwon updates are coming, so better stay tuned. Let's be updated. See you on our next video. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.